Now, equivalence relation. Basically, what is the equivalence relation? If a relation has the properties for all the three, reflexive, symmetric and transitive, then it is an equivalence relation. Okay, very simple. Now, a relation R in a set A is said to be equivalence relation if relation is reflexive, symmetric and transitive. Okay, now example, suppose A is a set of right angle triangles and relation given is similar to. Now, this is the relation given, is similar to. Now, reflexive, now suppose A, B, C are right angle triangles. Now, suppose this is triangle A. Now, A is in relation with A, and what is the relation? Is a symmetric to a right angle triangle, is itself symmetrical to the itself. Okay, so therefore reflexive is true, symmetric. Now, we are having one more triangle, suppose this is B. Is it clear? Now, A is similar to B, and this implies, sorry, B is similar to A, therefore this is also true, symmetric. Now, third, we are having a bigger triangle, but again it is a right angle triangle, suppose this is C. Now, transitive. Now, transitive, what it implies? A is similar to B and B is similar to C. Now, A is similar to B, B is similar to C. This implies A is similar to C. Okay, so this is also true. So, it means the given relation, now what is the given relation is similar to? The given relation is similar to on set of right angle triangles is equivalence. So, this is about the equivalence relation or a property.